Welcome to the Great Hall in the beautiful Union Station, downtown Toronto. This afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, you are in for a wonderful treat. Canada's premier jazz singer, pianist, Diana Krall, is going to take the stage and play some of the spectacular songs off her new record, The Girl in the Other Room. What can I say? I consider her a dear friend. She's a spectacular Canadian treasure. Please welcome Diana Krall.
This is for the Maple Leafs. The whole thing, I mean, not this tune. Sitting around the fence. Stop this world, it's not making sense. Stop this show, hold the phone. Better days this girl is known. Better days so long ago. Stop this show. Well, it seems my little playhouse is falling down. I think my little ship has run aground. Feel like I'm in the wrong place. My state of mind is a disgrace. So won't you stop this game, deal me out. I know too well what it's
Fears, and now she wears it threadbare. She sits on the floor, the glass breast tight to the wall. She hears murmurs low, the paper is peeling, her eyes staring straight at the ceiling. Maybe it's nothing at all as she draws lipstick smears on the wall. The girl in the other room, she powders her face and stares hard into her reflection. Thank you.
goes a yawn. Just dig the strap of a gown. She tosses her dresses. Lover undresses, turning the last lamp light down. What's that voice we're hearing? We should be sleeping. Could it be someone who's weeping? Maybe they're there, or maybe there's nothing to see, just a trace of what used to be. The girl in the other room, she darkens her lash and stares hard. She seems to look familiar.
Thank you. You are watching Diana Krall live at Union Station.
Thank you. It's really great to be home and playing this music, some of it for the first time, for a live audience in the train station. So, who would have thought? I have an amazing band here who are band leaders and a recording artist in their own right. I'd really like you to give them a big welcome. I'm honored to be sharing the stage with them. Please welcome on the guitar, Anthony Wilson. On the drums, Peter Erskine. On the bass, Robert Hurst.
Among the infamous two, as a camera clings to the common thread, beyond a vanity, into a gaze to shoot you through, is the kindness we count upon. Hit it in everyone. I stepped out in a silent groove, although deep down I wished it would rain, washing away all the sadness and tears that will never fall so heavily again. I stood there
salt spray air, felt the wind sweeping over my face. Ran up through the rocks to the old wooden cross. It's a place where I can find some peace. Narrow daylight, entered my room. Shining hours were brief. Winter is over, summer still, always stronger than we believe. Thank you. So kind to listen, so I really appreciate it. I'm gonna finish this bit of music off. We can't thank you enough for coming. It's really nice to play at home again. And there's a song written by one of my favorite songwriters, Tom Waits.
Mm-hmm. Let's get Anthony Wilson, Robert Hurst, and Peter Riskin to join us.
Shelf, you know they can never love me when they can't love themselves, and I need someone to love me, someone who really understands, who won't put themselves above me, who just love me. Thank you.
a home and not some fool who asked me why I need someone to love me. Maybe you can. Don't you put yourself above me, you just love me.
Big thanks for Chan Arden. Thank you, everybody at Universal. Scott Moore and Stephen Gash. Thank you so very much, you guys.